Even though I created this application, I am still learning how to use it. I keep finding different aspects of the program I didn't realize were available. Now I found out I can put an MP3 on an image and use the resulting MP4 for an introduction video.
Thank you.